We want to get you now to breaking developments from North Korea this morning. The rogue state appears to have carried out its sixth and most powerful nuclear test, saying it has detonated a hydrogen bomb that could be mounted to an intercontinental ballistic missile. ABC's Joey Cho has the latest this morning.
The North Korean news agency making it official early Sunday morning, confirming that the nation has successfully conducted a test of a hydrogen bomb for an intercontinental ballistic missile. The TV anchor saying North Korean leader Kim Jong-un ordered the test. The announcement came just hours after a 6.3 magnitude explosion was detected in North Korea. That's according to the U.S. Geological Survey. South Korea's weather agency says this. North Korea's sixth test appears to be several times stronger than the previous five.
This latest test, we're not exactly sure how big it is, but it's definitely the largest one that we've ever seen them do before.
Earlier, Kim was seen inspecting the loading of a hydrogen bomb into a new ICBM missile. It's just the latest daring move in a summer of provocation by the rogue nation. On Tuesday, North Korea fired a ballistic missile over Japan, drawing international outrage. Japan is condemning the most recent test, and South Korea's president has called an emergency meeting of his Security Council. Last month, President Trump promised to unleash
fire and fury
if North Korea continued. Also last month, the U.N. Security Council imposed even tougher sanctions for repeating testing of missiles and nuclear bombs. But none of this seems to be deterring Kim. Joo Hee Cho, ABC News, Seoul, South Korea.
Yeah, and in just the last half hour, the president coming out strong against that nuclear test. Here are his tweets we've been following for you. The first one here, North Korea has conducted a major nuclear test. Ooh, where did it go here? Oh, President Trump. North Korea has conducted a major nuclear test. Their words and actions continue to be very hostile and dangerous to the United States. He goes on saying North Korea is a rogue nation, which has become a great threat and embarrassment to China, which is trying to help but with little success. He continues, South Korea is finding, as I have told them, their talk of appeasement with North Korea will not work. They only understand one thing. We will continue to follow this story as more international reaction comes in throughout the next hour.